Dear lovely friends, hope you all are doing well. Today's hack is going to come in use for many of you all who, due to age or due to continuous sitting, or you could say due to continuous of leg bending, have problem with your knees. Now, let me tell you, knee pain is something which is very hurtful, especially, you know, you got to walk and all, you literally start limping because of the pain. And let me tell you, there is no limit to what extent this pain could proceed up to. So this is a tried hack. It has worked on my mom and for many of you all who are currently facing a challenge because of knee pain. I am going to advise you a home remedy, quite simple, very effective. But keep in mind, this remedy has certain number of days to follow. You have to either go for 3 days, 5 days, or 7 days maximum. After 7 days, you all have to put an end or a break for a month or two. The reason why this remedy has such a short span is because its effectiveness should show up within this amount of time. And let me tell you, it is a long lasting effect. It's not something which is going to end up within a short span. So give it a try, okay? And do let me know what do y'all have to say regarding this hack. Take 1 teaspoon of methi powder in a cup, fenugreek powder, then 1/2 teaspoon of ginger powder, add it to the same thing, then 1/2 teaspoon of turmeric powder, again add it to that. After that, you will just take water. See that the water is warm, not too hot, not too cold, and you will have this mixture early in the morning on empty stomach before you could have your breakfast. So this is good. Have it for 3, 7, or 5 days. So friends, I sincerely hope you all have liked this hack. Do try it on. It has come in use for my mom and for her friends, whoever she has suggested. Definite enough, they have benefited from this hack. Y'all do give it a try if y'all are suffering from any kind of knee problem. Maintain the number of days that you have to take this remedy for, and do keep on applying a little bit of oil in your knee area, especially your joints. I know this sounds funny, but in time even metals do need greasing, so I feel our body equally does require a little bit of oiling to keep our muscles intact, our body intact. This is my way of thinking. Then it's up to you all, how do you all want to follow, what process you all want to follow for your body. Please do let me know if you all like this hack. Many of you all have actually come back and suggested that the hacks have come in use. I sincerely thank you all for making time and commenting on my hacks, letting me know how helpful they were, if they worked out for y'all or not. So please do keep the comments coming, and this will definitely be a very good encouragement for me to come up with many more new hacks for y'all out there. So I'll see you next time with another new hack on How Hacks.